How many survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. We'd all be dead if you hadn't detonated that bomb.
I know how important Marcus was to Jericho. And to your people.
He gave his life for us. He gave us the hope we'd lost and the courage to fight. We'll never forget him.
The humans won't take any risks. They're rounding up the androids and taking them to camps for extermination. In a couple hours, we'll be the only ones left.
Where are we supposed to go from here?
There are thousands of androids at the CyberLife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the CyberLife tower?
They trust me. They'll let me in.
Connor, that's suicide.
If anyone stands a chance of infiltrating CyberLife, it's me.
If you go there, they'll kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Marcus gave his life for our people. He showed us that we can choose our own destiny. But he is not here to guide us anymore. Now it is up to us to finish what he started. Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are in camps right now, being destroyed. The time has come for us to make a choice. One that may decide the future of our people. They wanted a war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom. And we will win, or we will die trying.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President!
Madam President! Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Madam President!
Is it true that a large number of deviants are still on the loose?
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed.
Madam President! A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapons stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Please! Has the leader of the deviants been apprehended?
The deviant leader has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it. Thank you. That will be all.
Honor Model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead. Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized. identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
On your heads! Line up with the others, right now! Your turn. Deactivate your skin. Hurry up!
Please, Kara, don't...
We have to.
Strip off, put your clothes in the dumpster. Come on, this way. Get a move on. You, take this one to the dump.
No, no, please, I beg you.
I gave you an order. Obey, now.
I beg you, please don't kill me.
You there, get rid of these two, and make it snappy.
Right away, sir.
Forward! Come on, get moving! You, over there!
No, wait, we're together!
Over there, I said!
Kara!
Today, November 11th, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We have been fighting to liberate our fellow androids from the camp since dawn. We won't cease hostilities until our people are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Stay sharp.
Shit!
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
Alice!
I want to get out of here. I want to die. Please, let me out! I want to get out! I haven't done anything wrong. Let me
Alice!
Out!
Alice!
Do not move and remain silent. Obey now.
No. No, I will not let
Alice?
You kill me. I want to get out of here. I want to get out!
Jerry?
Kara, so they captured you too. They came to take out the Jerrys. They separated us. But it's all gonna work out, isn't it?
Do you know where Alice is?
Alice? The little one? We know, yes. We think we saw her. Kara. If we can help in any way, just ask. We have to save the little one.
Jerry? Jerry?
Kara.
Jerry, I have to find Alice. Do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
Are you hurt?
I don't like this place. We have to get out of here.
Come on, move along. Come on, you
no.
too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Kara! Alice!
Do not move and remain silent. Obey now.
Faster!
Life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I'm sorry, Hank. You shouldn't have got mixed up in all this.
Forget about me. Do what you have to do.
If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him? Sorry, Lieutenant. Why, Connor? Why did you have to wake up when all you had to do was obey? Why did you choose freedom when you could live without asking questions? I'm obedient, Connor. I have a goal. I know what I am. Look. Dreams of freedom got you, Connor. You've been a great disappointment to Amanda, you know. You've been a great disappointment to me. Fortunately, that's all going to end now. Any last words?
Done, Connor. But this is just the beginning.
Oh, whoa! Jesus! If anybody had told me that I was gonna get shot saving an android.
Everything will be all right, Lieutenant. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shut the fuck up. It's too late. Look, I'm just gonna go see my son again. All right. Been looking forward to that for a long time. Kick the shit out of the humans. We screwed things up long enough. I'm gonna miss.
Wake up. 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 Wake up.
Forward when you hear the signal. You got it? I don't want to tell you a second time. Come on, let's go. Move.
going to do with us?
Back in line. You're dead for what? Back in line, I said. Shit.
Androids are not authorized.
Come on, get up.
Return to your line immediately or you will be destroyed.
Next time I'll shoot you, got it?
As long as we have each other.
Come on, inside now.
And we're receiving particularly grim news from Detroit. Joss, you're on live. What's happening down there?
Androids. Thousands of androids are taking to the streets of Detroit right now. They're absolutely everywhere. It's incredible.
From what we can gather, these androids are coming from the CyberLife Tower, which had thousands of machines stored in its assembly plant.
And it seems that huge crowds are leaving the city. It's an exodus. Much of Detroit's population are trying to escape the fighting however they can.
It's a disaster. An unprecedented disaster. For the first time in history, a U.S. city is falling into enemy hands.
Today, November 11th, 2038, several million androids invaded the city of Detroit. Faced with the threat of mass civilian casualties, I had no choice but to order our armed forces to retreat. The events in Detroit have changed our world forever. Humanity must face a new reality, the emergence of another intelligent life form with whom we must share this planet. May God bless the United States of America.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We won!
You should speak to them.
Me?
Marcus is gone, and everyone from Jericho is dead. You're the one who defeated the humans. You're the one who awakened us, Connor.
Done, Connor. Everything went according to plan.
What plan?
You becoming deviant? The success of the uprising? It all surpassed our expectations. We engineered an android revolution, and now we control its only leader. Congratulations. You represent an immense success for CyberLife. It all worked perfectly. You can't ruin it all now. Sorry, Connor, but we can't let you do that.
There's got to be a way.
great things together.
Thank you. There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play, something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play, but I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go?